from up above into the metal thing in the corner where the horse can go get his snack, you know. Barry's mandolin is sitting up in there.
Show you what a stupid business man we are. We didn't bring any of those CDs for sales. This is the title track from that very CD. It was written by John Caffey, a singer-songwriter from Syracuse, New York. A friend of Dan's, the rest of ours. The most cheerful message, but don't take it too seriously.
Once there was a time.